Getting high on the job? Think again. Drugs and alcohol in the workplace hurts everyone.